in thanksgiving to Jesus, our good shepherd. In thanksgiving to God for prayers answered in our lives. In thanksgiving to God for the opportunity to worship Him on this day. Together we sing. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Oh, my shepherd, we say thank you. 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 Let us pray. Look upon your flock, kind shepherd, and be pleased to settle in eternal pastures the sheep you have redeemed by the precious blood of your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Please be seated for 1 second. Do we have anybody leaving soon? Okay. Last weekend? Great. As you notice, people are beginning to leave, especially our key volunteers. Please consider volunteering as an usher, as a lector, altar server. Those are all easy. We will teach you. So if you want to volunteer in any capacity, Crystal is gone this weekend. She's in the U.S. right now. She won't be gone for a long time. But Thomas is here. Thomas, can you raise your hand? Please. Talk to Thomas after Mass, and you'll be trained. We'll just make sure that you know what to do. So, as you know, for the Mass to run well, it takes a lot of hands to put things together. So thank you to all of you for your faith, for being here today, and thank you in a special way to all our volunteers for what you do for this small parish. Anybody new? Anybody new? Please stand and remain standing, okay? It's our tradition to say your name, where you came from, and anything you want to say. It's actually a free country inside here, okay? So go ahead, let's start from the back. Two, 3 weeks ago, and you found the chapel? That's not, we don't hear that very often. So thank you for finding the chapel as soon as you got here. Thank you so much. And you came from Travis? Travis, wonderful, big base. Remain standing, please, go ahead. Oh, wow. Wonderful, wonderful. One on the way. When is the expected delivery? December, wow, I hope you get to go home. One of our altar servers, he texted me this morning, he couldn't be here this morning, but he just had a baby not too long ago. He was able to go. So I pray that you'll be able to be there for the new baby, okay? Let's put our hands together and welcome them. Am I forgetting anything, Thomas? Anything? Okay. Wow, some healthy stuff, already blessed, calories are gone, so please, go over and have some after mass, please, stand. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Mass is ended. Let us go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God.